This is Radio Republic.
Practice makes perfect. We rehearsed a lot, like almost every day. If you have a show a month away, araw-araw na kami yan eh. Arrange songs as wala pang click tracks noon, man. So you cannot discuss BPMs or what. You discuss groove. Diba? With my our bassist Kaloy, diba? We'll discuss groove for a whole afternoon on one song, on one part, just the verse. But James has to be like this. Ngayon, today, wala eh. Dude, 90 BPM. Then we're done, diba?
Yeah,
we're done,
go.
Diba? That's it. Diba? Dali, diba? Dati hindi, dude, groove. Diba? That's the groove, man. He forced us to write. Talagang deadline. You have to come up with a song. He didn't like the idea na siya lang lahat sulat, you know. Because we were expecting, hey, you studied music, you do it, diba? No, ayaw niya. So he forced me to write music. Good thing I played piano, so I'd come up with piano parts. And yeah, okay. And then he'll help me complete the song. Then because of him, the whole band wrote songs. And with his passing, of course, until today, the reason why we're together is because of him.
Let's say you'd write something. How was he open to what you would write? How was, you know, how would it?
Okay.
That sucks. Dana.
No.
Ba't ka ba nagsulat?
Yeah,
no,
parang
ganun.
Yeah. If he
really?
If he doesn't like it, yeah, that sucks. Yeah.
You better write. Or, good.
Back then, it shouldn't sound like anything. Hindi pwede yung, uy, gayahin natin itong ganito. Di ba, a lot of people do that now.
Yeah.
They have
Kevin,
template. Oh, ito, this song's like, let's make something that sounds like it. Parang bilis, di ba? Hindi pwede, hindi papasa. That sounds like, ano, it's junk. So, dapat lahat
really
fresh,
original and fresh.
So, there was a time, I stopped buying music.